Maymay, minaliit, ginawang kawawa dahil sa pagiging breadwinner. Nang may balita nga ang proyektong Maymay and Chata, Tony Labrusca, ay samutsari ang naging reaksyon ng mga netizens. May mga nagulat, may mga ina-excite, but sad to say, some of the Love Team fans ay binash, minaliit at pinagtawanan pa si Maymay for being a breadwinner. This started when the supposed representative of the Mayward fandom addressed the complaints of the fans by saying that Maymay is not in the position right now to say no to any project. May family siya na need niyang suportahan. Although this statement has a point, but it opens a lot of misinterpretation. Tuloy, may mga fans na nagsasabing pera-pera na lang talaga si Maymay, in short, mukhang pera na. And that wala daw itong pakialam kung natapakan na si Edward as long as she makes money. First and foremost, the Mayward Love Team has lost its spark, pati na rin ang lakas nito sa industriya dahil na rin sa condo issue. At gaya ng mga love teams na nagkaroon ng cheating issue, unti-unti na itong nabubuwag. Kaya hindi na nakapagtataka kung may kanya-kanya na silang mga proyekto. At ang pagtanggap ni Maymay sa proyektong ito does not mean she has no choice. As revealed by Maymay, this project was pitched to her by Sir Deo himself. In short, nasa kanya ang desisyon. At alam ni Maymay na ang proyektong ito ang magdadala sa kanya ng growth bilang isang actress. At kung hindi man ito tatanggapin ni Maymay, mabubuhay pa rin ang kanyang pamilya. Even without this project, Maymay has many blessings from singing, hosting, dancing, and acting. At kaliwat kanan pa din ang kanyang mga endorsements. She even hired private tutors and private lessons para mas ma-improve pa siya bilang performer. Kaya isang pangmamaliit ang sabihing tinanggap lang ni Maymay ang proyekto dahil sa wala siyang choice. The project was offered to her dahil alam ng management na kaya ni Maymay, kaya ng kanyang galing at talento. At tinanggap naman ni Maymay dahil isa itong malaking challenge sa kanya that will surely test her capabilities and will pave the way for her growth in the showbiz industry.